Hello there, people of the internet, I'm the Gaming Lemon. Welcome to Sims 4. This game just came out a couple days ago and I'm really damn excited to play it. I haven't actually had a chance to play it yet. I have had a chance to play Creative Sim, I'll be showing you guys in a sec, but I'm really excited to play this game because if you guys don't know, my first ever video I uploaded to this channel was a Sims 3 video, it was a Sims 3 Let's Play, and that kind of kicked off a little bit for my channel, which is kind of the roots of my channel. So I thought I'd tip off the hat and play a little bit of Sims 4 today, see how it goes. You go, man! Ah, it was going so well for him. Let's go!
Yep, Laura Garba.
Yes, I totally agree. So, we're not actually going to be creating a sim because I've actually already made one. Now, the reason to that is I made quite a specific one and it was pretty difficult to make and it took quite a while. And I knew that it would have taken ages to create on this and it'd be quite boring. Plus, I want to get more of gameplay than rather than create a sim. I know some people prefer create a sim, but it's not really what floats my boat in the video. So, let me show you what I made. It's Nigel Thornberry. Yep, legit, this is Nigel Thornberry. He took quite a while to make, especially the nose. But here he is. Here is a beautiful man that is Nigel Thornberry. And we're going to be playing for about an hour and see what he gets up to in the world of Sims. So what I've done is I've made him an adventurer. He loves nature and he wants to collect everything that is to offer. Man, I don't like his eyes. There we go. Okay. He loves the outdoors. He's insane. Seems about right, and he's also cheerful. So Nigel, I think we should get you into a smashing house to get started, shouldn't we? So let's go ahead and introduce you to the world. Smashing! Welcome to your new home, Nigel. You are feeling happy. That is fantastic what we got here. Just the basics, I presume, yep. Oh my god, would you look at that TV? God, it's like we're back in the 80s. How good that... Oh my god, look how camp his walk is. Let's observe Nigel as he... Well, that's certainly not normal. I don't sniff my cereal. Oh, look, people! Let's greet them. Funny introduction. That's the way you are. You're a funny man. Oh, look at this D-bag. He thinks he can score it. Oh, no, never mind. Looks like he's doing the just got laid walk. Fair. Oh, here comes Nigel. Autumn. That's a nice name, I guess. Cool, she liked the funny introduction. Nigel! She wants the Thornberry. Let's do an impression. See what she feels of that. Do an impression of sunglasses. Awesome. Okay, she still found you funny. She really likes your nose, I think. Wait, I swear this dude just walked around earlier. Is he walking in circles? Who is this dude? Let's give him an introduction, see what he's like. Oh, mate, the whole gang's here now. We've got Anderson, Autumn, and Nigel. Oh, God, what is up with that voice? I'm sorry, we can't be friends, Anderson. Your voice is just too low. Right, Nigel, it's time for bed. Oh, you're already doing that, aren't you? Oh, you are. Oh, yeah, I made his sleeping costume a hot dog. Okay, well, good night, Nigel. I will see you in the morning. Oh, Nigel, what is it? Why do you have to walk like that, Nigel? I don't like it. It's making me uncomfortable. Oh, wait, you're cooking? Wait, what time is it? It's 3:45 in the morning. Why are you putting bread on the oven? It's yellow. Nigel, we have a lot to sort out. You didn't even put your bowl away. The face of disgust at your own piece of toast. How hard is it, Nigel, to make a piece of toast? Oh, you're actually watching a TV. Well, it still has more pixels than the amount of your brain cells, Nigel. So was that a smashing breakfast, was it? We need to get you a job. How do we do that? Okay, not too smashing.
Oh.
No, okay, fair enough. It's okay, we'll get you a job and then we can buy a toaster. And then we can actually make some real toast. You could eat your suit if you're that hungry, if you don't want to eat that. Oh, chill out. It's not too bad. Come on. I swear we need a newspaper to get a job, don't we? Oh, wait, no. Let's actually just go into the map and do it there. Ah, no, wait. Everything's going to be closed. See, if you didn't wake up early. Well, if you went to the toilet before you went to bed, we wouldn't be in this problem. And your toast might have been decent because you'd actually be awake enough to cook it right. Now, put your bowls away. Oh, Nigel, what are we going to do with you? Oh, we can make him talk to himself. Let's do that. There we go. And let's change your outfit as well, whilst we're at it. I can't remember what I made this outfit. It's the party one. Oh, Jesus. Well, it certainly suits you, Michael. He looks like one of the Chuckle Brothers more than Nigel, to be fair, doesn't he? Are you the girl who delivers the newspapers? Of course, you didn't even look left and right when crossing the road. Well, if you are the newspaper girl, be more careful when crossing roads, because I still want to get delivered newspapers, thank you very much. Oh, it's potential. This one has potential. Aww. I feel like an elder looking out the window, hoping people who walk past knock on their door. Okay, while we wait, Nigel, let's go to the park. Oh, Nigel's happy. Look at him. There he goes. There he goes. He's off his leash. Go, Nigel. Be one with your habitat. I think I put him on Loves the Outdoors. I can't remember. It's one of his traits. Let's play chess with Lawrence. Oh, okay. Lawrence's gone. Now we're playing with Chelsea. Whatever works. Nigel, come on. You got this. Nigel.
Hello, donkey.
Oh, you cheat! Don't think I didn't see that, Chelsea. Nigel, it's time to stop playing. We've just made an enemy. Nigel!
I'm going.
Lauren, what are you doing? Stop third wheeling me. Trick her with a hand buzzer. Genius. You're bored. Yeah, chess isn't really everyone's cup of tea, to be fair.
Go on.
Lauren, go away. You're not involved in this. Just look at her. It's disgusting. She's definitely the work of the devil. Yell at her. Come on, do something, Nigel. I told you to do all this stuff. Wait, who's this dude? And why does he look like he's just sat on a fork? Well, that's one feature that's cool, I guess. He can actually multitask and talk to people. Okay, now do all that menacing shit. Oh, she found it funny. You weren't meant to enjoy that. Imply mother is a llama. Oh, mate, you just truly burn her right there. Yeah, mock her outfit. We should mock her outfit, to be fair. It's awful. She looks like she's just got out of a farm. Oh, Chelsea, you little bastard! Come on, guys, you're supposed to be tense at each other. It's like the fault in our Nigels. Fight! Oh, come on, this is it, Nigel. This is your moment. Oh, come on! Go on, Nigel! Kick her, Jason! Yeah, Nigel won. You actually did something right in your life, Nigel. Fantastic. Okay, we'll throw a drink at her, declare her our enemy, and then we'll call it a day. Chelsea, you are now my enemy.
Excellent. I have it all set up.
This park is beautiful. I love this. Okay, I think that Chelsea's girl is gone now, but it's not going to be the last time we've seen of her, Nigel. Nigel. Oh, crap, where's he gone? Ah, here he is. Oh, that's so creepy. Soon, I will seek my revenge. Oh, now he's chasing her. Nigel, come on, talk about creepish. Wait, actually, screw it, get the job. Let's go to the nightclub and get turned up. This is a nightclub. Sick. Awesome. I can get it. Am I missing something? Well, let's get a drink. I don't know, I'm feeling like a zebra fizz today. Hey, wait, you look familiar. It's that dude. Oh, he's famous. Oh no, we gotta be best mates with him. Don't screw this up, Nigel. This is the most important chance of your life to make friends with this dude. Nigel, I don't know what it is, but you have got that just creepy touch to you that I don't like. And she's stoned off her face. You haven't touched. Oh, there we go. Awesome.
Dag.
Yeah, she's tripping balls right now. Okay, you know what? Okay, the bartender's gone. Okay, screw making friends with him. Let's actually go get a job now, Nigel. Ah, there we go. Join a career. That's how we do it. Oh, let's make you be a criminal, Nigel. Well, that's a weird schedule. 5 p.m. to midnight on every day but one day on Wednesday. Weird schedule, but sure, we'll go through it. You're going to be a world-class criminal, Nigel. Well, Nigel, if you really need to poo that bad, then go. Pee like a champion. What's peeing like a champion like? Let's have chocolate cake for dinner to celebrate our new job, Nigel. Special occasion, mate, what's up with you? Oh, mate, okay, Nigel's not in his perky mood today. He's pissed off. Hopefully this chocolate cake will make him feel a little better. Oh, okay, that was a big slam. Unnecessary, but okay. Is this not a smashing day for you, Nigel?
So sad.
Can't cheer up, it's chocolate cake. You love chocolate cake. I don't like to see Nigel sad. It makes me sad. He looks at the camera as if to say, like, why aren't you helping me? Yay! What's that? Looks like it just came out of Chelsea's arsehole. I don't want to eat that. Put that away. That's disgusting. I'm sorry. We're just going to have regular dinner. Oh, you tit! Oh, that's going to be an incredibly salty mac and cheese. And you've burnt... And you've lost a spoon! Well, it was a good day, I think. Did we get that job? Ah, we did get that job. Right, let's look at the details. Right, we need to have a sleeping schedule where we sleep about 2 o'clock in the morning-ish and get up a little late, which is fine, isn't it?
Far pass as annoy Florib.
Nigel, who are you talking to?
Florib!
Stop clapping to no one and eat your mac and cheese, Michael. Oh no, this is not the sleeping schedule we're looking for, Nigel. Nigel, you have work tomorrow at 5 o'clock and you're going to sleep at 6 o'clock. Alright, well you're having a massive lie-in then. Sleep tight, Nigel. Have a smashing sleep. Oh, what is it now? Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Now I can stay awake till about 2 and go to sleep. Ah. Nigel, you are a genius. Wait, why are you going? No, that's not. No. Right, sorry, but we're going to have to go to sleep a little later. Now, what is there to do in this town? All right, let's go say hi to the neighbours. Who's here? Ooh, people. You weren't even greeted in. You just barged in and then looked at their lamp. This is a nice lamp. Oh no, he's tired again. Well, there's nothing we can do about that. You can't sleep in someone else's bed. You're going to do that, aren't you? Alright, okay, Nigel, let me get this straight. You randomly walk into someone's house, randomly change into your hot dog suit and sleep in someone random's bed and no one has ever seen you because he was watching the TV. They have no idea what is going on. Well, this girl's been on a computer all night. Let's say hi to her. They seem cool. I can't control my... Oh, what's going on here? Oh, oh, oh. He's going in for the kill. Come on, Nigel, I believe in you. Although it's not the very best costume to be able to persuade someone, isn't it? It's clearly the perfect time. You know, let's chuck in a flirt, see how that goes. Oh. Seems to be going well. Embarrassed? Oh, it didn't work. I don't get it, Michael. You're a lovely man. I don't know why she wouldn't be interested. Did I call you Michael? I meant Nigel. Smooth recovery. That's clearly gonna work. No, it didn't work. Just made it worse. Nigel, you're fucking it up. Oh, discuss interests. Talk a bit first, I guess. Hey, this girl's boring. I don't like her, Nigel. Oh, someone's trying to third wheel her. What are you doing? Actually, that's a point. Why aren't we with her? Stop talking to her. It's not gonna work out. Let's try this girl. Round two. Let's get to know her. See what she's like. Okay, first of all, let's not flirt. Let's ask if single. Yes. Oh, she's single, is she? I don't even know her name. Summer. Oh, that's a name. Mate, we've met two girls called Autumn and Summer. There's got to be a winter and spring somewhere, surely. Tell joke about ducks. They always work. Right, if you know any good duck jokes, you're in. That's it, you're in. All right, it's going well. Let's kind of pop something there. Oh. Oh. I don't understand. Why don't any women like you, Nigel? No, but you're so sad. Such a sad, sad life. Looks like he's doing something incredibly furious and shameful there. Oh, but he's awake. Oh, because he needs a piss. Waving about isn't going to help it, is it? Oh, you need a shower. Take a steamy shower after that. Then after that, we can just make some scrambled eggs. Nigel, did you remember to take your shower like I told you to? Nigel! Oh, you actually leveled up. I'm not sure how because you lost a pepper twice now. We need to buy a third one. We're tight on money here. Man, look at those fine eggs. Mm-hmm. Oh,
the third time!
Well, maybe you'd cheer up if you took a clean shower. What is Nigel doing? You've started a fire. Quick, run!
What do we do?
Extinguish it!
But Nigel, your house is burning!
What are you doing? Extinguish it! Okay, he doesn't want to extinguish it because he wants a shower.
There isn't gonna be a shower!
Ah, there we go. He's deciding to do it now. Yes, Nigel! Yes, you're doing something right in your life for once. Oh, well, there goes the sink. Maybe if you decided to extinguish it a little earlier, we could have saved the sink! And he's still just pissed off because he wants a shower. Oh, Nigel. Nothing ever goes right for you, does it? Well, I guess now you can take your steamy shower. Have a splashing shower. Alright, you have work in 4 hours. And we need to replace all this stuff, which I think we just have enough for. We do, and we've lost over half our money. Good job, Nigel. If you stopped complaining that you wanted a shower and it actually extinguished it, we wouldn't have lost as much money now, wouldn't we? And clean that once you're done, it's filthy. That's not where the dirt is. Are you dizzy, blood? Are you broken? Oh, but it's still cleared up. Awesome.
Ah, blash begoya.
Yes, you cleaned the floor. Well done. Do you want a medal? Alright then, everyone. That's about all I have time for today on The Sims 4. Nigel, come on! I told you just for a bit. Just be nice for the viewers. If you guys enjoyed The Sims 4 video, be sure to leave a like. Ratings are always a pre- Okay, he's fucked off now. Never mind. I'll do it by myself then. Let me know if you want me to do more The Sims 4. You know, if you guys seem to like this and you want to see more, leave a comment. And I would think of doing a series on it with Nigel or with someone else. You know, whatever you guys prefer. Other than that, I'll be seeing you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching. And goodbye.
Spendiferous.